The controversy started when the Fansite shared photos of SIM cards via Twitter. It can be seen thousands of SIM cards have been prepared, allegedly to vote for Huening Bahiyyih, who is currently competing on NIT's survival show Girls Planet 999. The thread has garnered much attention from other fans, and various media outlets have even released reports about this. As things went big, the Fansite released a clarification, stating that the SIM cards were the ones used for Ireland,